Oh yeah, team is on food trip one. Food trip number one.
Protein donuts.
Yeah.
So
we are food trip number one on our way to Florida, and yeah.
It has to be tacos.
It has to be tacos.
Oh yeah.
San Antonio style.
We're representing San Antonio.
Yeah,
it has
literally,
to be tacos.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, I didn't know until I talked to him and James. They have the cars where at the light it goes idle, and so it's like.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah,
like,
turn the engine off.
I was like, oh. I'm not a techie, so.
You were almost like calling the rental company, like, hey,
hello, ma'am.
Let me talk to your supervisor.
Yeah, the car's turning off. What's going on?
Here with the team, we got Gabby, we got Anthony, we got Melissa, we got myself.
Myself?
We are on the way to Florida. Yay. We're gonna be representing the city for IPW 2022. So
in Orlando, Florida.
Yeah, first stop is New Orleans. We just wrapped up some breakfast here at Lil Johnny's Taco House.
Had to get tacos.
Actually, super bomb tacos. Yes. And salsa.
Yeah. Thank you, Johnny.
Real good.
Yeah.
Mexican approved.
Mexican.
That's like four jalapenos.
Yeah.
Four jalapenos.
Four jalapenos, 4.2.
All right, so we're gonna be back on the road now and see if we might make one more stop. Other than that, I think we're good.
On the road.
Let's hit it, yeah. Just made it to New Orleans. We are at our Airbnb. We're gonna go check it out right now. We just parked. A little tricky to find the parking, but we're almost out of daylight, so we're gonna try and see if we can get some drone footage here real quick in a little bit.
We have it!
It's blue. It's all blue. Alright, so we've arrived to the Airbnb and holy cow. This is awesome. I fly the drone from the windows. So, got a little bit of drone footage. We're in New Orleans, so let's see how this ends up popping off. Right now we're gonna be heading to the market, which is like about 5 minute walk. So it's about 9 o'clock at night right now. We're gonna check out the local market and get some food. With Terry. It looks so good though. Down. I mean, not really too much.
No, not really.
Got super glue, always important.
Yeah, lock it.
Huh?
Lock it.
My bag was right here. good. Now there's some slack. You see that? Yeah. That's good. And, you know, this is just... slot right in there.
Issues?
Oh, yeah.
But jeez.
Ooh, those got hot. Those are melting in there.
I mean, it was like underneath the exhaust. Actually, there's probably stuff dripping on it because when you move the shoes, I see the...
I guess I could put one shoe. Okay. There we go. Shoot. What would y'all do without me? All right, cool. All right, so we're wrapping up our short, brief trip to New Orleans as we are on our way to Orlando, Florida.
Thank you so much, New Orleans, for having us here for a little less than 12 hours, but it was an adventure. We made some friends here that we didn't think we were gonna make. Both fun and not so fun. You can ask some of our team members later on. But it was a fantastic time. We were with great company, and on to the next one.
See you on the tripod.
Is that a stutter?
Amazing.
Huh? Is that a stutter?
Is that a stutter?
Did you stutter?
Okay, yes.
See you on the tripod.
See you. Shower, y'all.
Yeah.
We're gonna be like, we're all trying
everybody's
this one out.
That is amazing.
That's dope.
Oh, these are like they're floating. That is super
floating
cool.
Shelves.
That is super cool.
It's time for the next one.
Gabby approved.
Ooh, nice.
This has been Gabby approved.
He says what?
Gabby approved.
Gabby approved? Aww. I mean, this is a walk-in closet if you ask me.
Yeah, just, you know, you walk in once.
This is super cool, actually. Gabby's like, yes.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go ahead and eat.
This is time for OneAway goes bye-bye to OneAway Eat.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm so hungry. Yeah.
All right.
Let's do it.
OneAway food break.
Oh, that's dangerous.
There's a bottle of Tito's vodka.
All right, got the food. Our snacks and meal thing. Okay. Ready to leave the second Airbnb?
So we just finished up the second Airbnb. First one was New Orleans, this one was Orlando. Now we are headed off to the actual resort that we'll be staying at. I say resort, we'll find out how resort-y it is. But we're gonna be staying at Universal's like Cabana Bay Beach Resort, and hopefully it's really nice. So that will be coming back.
Yeah, true that.
Yeah. Nice knowing you, Anthony.
Bye. Myself some tea, everyone else got coffee, Isai got waffles. It was a really good time. There are tons of dogs there. Great place.
Here you go. Anthony started his YouTube career.
But how many jalapenos do you give it?
Jalapenos?
Yeah.
Oh, just because of the dogs? 10 out of 10.
I would say 11 out of 11.
11 out of 10? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that was good. Would recommend. Check it out. All right, so we just finished up at Sam and George. That was an awesome, awesome spot.
Amazing.
Everybody got some teas and coffees, and I ordered some waffles, and those were pretty darn good. Sorry, guys. But awkward, I was like, well, maybe I should have waited. But all right, so now we're off to the resort to go drop off our bags, possibly check in early. We'll see what the game plan is. See you there. Model was featured in Two for the World and Two for the Road, each starring Audrey Hepburn and Albert Finney.
Dang.
That is so, so cool.
It's just a prop.
It's just a prop.
Has no engine in it.
We'll find that out.
It smells on screen already.
We're inside, we got Anthony filming, doing all the good stuff. So we'll be here for the next week. Next 5 days, basically.
Yeah.
Next 6 days, I think. something like that. 5 or 6 days.
Block party.
On Sunday, 12 to 4.
We're so working, we'll take turns filming and photoing. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Feel the beats of our live DJ.
Gatorland.
Yeah. Orlando Magic.
He's an OG reverser.
Oh yeah. So it's my excuse to not lift anything. Guys, I'm so sorry. I can't. Yeah, I can't help you guys.
I don't capture it, then how are we gonna know that we had a heavy lifting?
And I'm gonna capture it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I tell you.
He's arrived. The chance!
Hey, they landed. No. That's when you know they're built right. They landed on their feet.
They're cats. Cat shoes.
This time we can actually hold it. It's crazy.
I know.
Yeah, true.
Building 6, yeah. 5th floor.
Oh, room 28. Oh, that's what I was thinking. It's not Dr. Bender style, but...
It's all right, it's all good. It's another doctor approved, so...
You hit it,
I hit it, you hit it.
Oh, he did? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's the worst storm's coming in.
Oh, wow.
Maybe there'll be a hurricane.
You know, first time.
First time for everything.
Perfect.
Yes. We are here now.
Great. Okay. Do you want to do something to help getting that stuff
upstairs? We should be fine. We should be good. It's starting to rain really hard, so
Oh, never mind. Gah.
Why you bring me for the trip?
I saw those knees.
Yeah. Little Lambie. Little Lambie Bambi. This one is much harder to lift than the other one.
No.
The other one I can power lift that, no problem.
How much does that weigh?
I think this one's 155. Like 155 in a concentrated spot, no problem. 155 disperses this much. That's a problem. It's not like a human, you know.
Well, you lifted it though.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that. What does that say?
Where?
What is it? What is that? What does that banner say?
Anything is possible if you can imagine it. Unbelievable.
Oh my gosh.
That's why we're here.
Because we're unbelievably real.
One day I imagined that OneAway Studios would exist. And here we are.
5, 12s.
As I lose.
Dang. I'm gonna mess around. I'm over here talking about, did you get the 256s?
Set up right now. I'm gonna set up the DJ equipment, and we got a few time lapses running. We got Anthony capturing some behind the scenes content. Part of the team went to go get some more stuff so we can make the booth happen, and from there we're gonna set this up and time lapse it. All right, so now we got the shell for IPW set up, and now we have events going on in San Antonio. We have two more events going down tonight in San Antonio. One is actually, I think, in Cibolo or Converse at Ernie's Patio Bar. We got DJ Zay, Jay Molina out there spinning the tunes tonight. And then over at the Emporium by Yarlin, we have Mr. James Russell doing 360 video booth. First time us providing the red carpet experience. We have the red and gold stanchions out there. We have the red carpet. We have the gold backdrop. It's gonna be crazy. So lots of content going down today. Pepsi, actually, I don't know if you've seen the Starbucks.
Oh, got two also. We're placed in a pretty convenient spot then.
We're right there.
Drinks, restrooms.
Starbucks, Rockstars, Gatorades. Water.
We're pretty set.
Restaurant.
Yeah, this is a spot.
Cool shot. Mango guava.
We're not sponsored.
Cold brew. I don't want no double shot stuff. It's like heart attack. Mocha. Little baby mochas. What is that? E3? Eastside? E5. E5. It almost sounds like my name, E5.
That is a good question.
Yeah.
All right. I see the drone now. It's behind the palm tree, I think.
Pretty far away. Copyright strike. Don't you need like a coin or something?
Oh yeah, you do. Yeah. Fun in the Sun, this is the rec center. Game-O-Rama, we gotta hit that up. Galaxy Bowl.
Oh.
Gift shop, yeah. That's all this is for, gift shop.
Crazy. Oh yeah, we just gotta walk. Oh, there it goes. He's gone. He's gonna walk some more. God.
minutes? Yeah, so you ruined first time. Yo,
yo, let's go. No privacy.
This is gonna be the official first day of IPW. We're heading out to registration right now. Girls will be ready in 3 minutes. And it's time to go. It is hot, yeah.
Someone forgot to pay the bill.
Wasn't me.
Good morning.
Good morning. Someone can run to get the car. I can go
I'll go.
You want to leave your stuff here, though?
The delegator.
The delegator!
I think it goes till like August or something.
I think it's September.
Look at this teamwork.
Yes, that's teamwork.
Yes. That's adorable.
One, two, three.
That's
right.
Hey,
come to Mike. No. We're going to tell Mike and they're going to keep one of us.
Like, Isa, you can do this all by yourself, right?
I mean, don't ask him if he would.
Yeah, I know.
Somebody was like, I was here at 7 a.m. It's like, it's been pretty parking all day, so you found a locker. What?
Alright, so we have two more packages, so.
Wow.
Woody?
Oh, man, I had the right size wrong. Row. Okay, so column. Here's... Column.
Well.
So.
You want this,
you say?
Oh.
That's right.
Yeah. Just leave it in here. I was like, oh my god.
I didn't get the back of
these, I
said.
Oh, there you go. Wow, look at that. Oh, boy.
I'm glad to be back. Yeah. Neither of us have seen the main four.
Oh, I haven't
yet. Oh, yeah, y'all haven't seen it yet.
Yeah.
Shoot.
I would definitely want to see the main floor and go explore.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Nice.
That's cool. Can we order that with our food?
Can we order that with our food?
There it is.
Yeah, a little extra little dinner. Play a round of games, go check everything out.
Get some one of them. Oh, I should have got some salt and pepper too, actually. Here we go. I'm just going to consume this.
Wait
for it.
Is it spicy?
Is it spicy?
Not.
You know, it's unique.
They're all different. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh man, that's repulsive.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's repulsive.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
You're about to see your dinner forwards and backwards.
Oh,
Anthony.
It's time, 20-second delay.
Honestly, that wasn't the worst.
Oh, the worst part's about to come.
That wasn't the worst thing, like, it was nothing, and then it, like, spread across my mouth, and it tasted really bad, and after that, like, 15 seconds after, then the spice hit. So yeah. The pain. And then it just spread throughout all this part of my face and into my nose. Mm-hmm. But we're good.
Why is your lip drooping, Anthony? Huh? Why is your lip drooping?
What's happening?
Came out drunk, dang.
It's a time portal.
Jesus. I'm glad I didn't go in.
You walk in and it makes you chug your beer in 2 seconds left.
Second floor shenanigans. Yeah. What are we up to up here?
Alright, so we're just we're inspecting the second floor of the Cabana Bay Beach Resort. I remember the name this time. Yeah. So we checked out the rec center, which there's nothing going on, so it's just a dark room.
But what state are we?
We're in Florida. Yeah. Game room was absolutely busy. Bowling alley, you have to reserve in advance. So, you gotta pay to play.
I like, you know, the coolest part about all this though is that they're not even like, they're not even trying to hide it. Like, it's not closed off at all.
Yes. Like, I mean, in case you really do have to go all the way through that hallway.
Yeah. So I really wanted to go through that hallway. Oh God.
You just see the silhouette.
Yeah, you just like the silhouette too.
It's been great, fantastic. I feel so good right now. Yeah. Like, we're just gonna wing it tomorrow. That's how good I feel. Oh, wait, it's sixth floor, right?
Five.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Might as well.
Don't do it, Anthony. Do not do it. No.
Wow. Where are you going?
Going up. Oh, it's very good. Yeah. Just kidding. But it's our second full day running the booth, making sure we have music going. We did a live music set this morning. We have 360 video booth. We came out for just a little bit and we got some great reactions. The team is in full effect. We have everybody doing everything and everybody is just contributing and having an amazing time. And it's just been fantastic vibes and energies every single day. So this is just day two or three and we have four more days to go. So stay tuned.
Double vlog.
Mine's a little easier right now.
Yeah, well, you know what? My muscles are developed for stabilization.
You saved yourself a couple.
Oh my God.
pee myself.
Hi.
Blue skies.
How you feeling?
Feeling good. Okay, I'm feeling good, but my feet are tired.
Wait, why is the elevator not coming up?
I don't know what's that.
Oh, it wasn't working. Well. I'm so sorry. Just like.
Alright, so we just wrapped up IPW day 2/3 for us.
2.5.
Tomorrow is actually no. Tonight we're going to Epcot.
Yes.
And they closed off the whole park for IPW, so we're gonna be out there getting some content, filming the whole thing.
Yes.
Photos, videos. Whole team gets to go.
Yay.
There should be food there too. I hope there's food. Or God, we should pick up some food just in case.
Just in case.
Just in case.
Just in case.
Maybe some other stuff.
Yeah. So what are you going on tomorrow?
Tomorrow we have everything going on. We're gonna be having the 360 video booth. We're gonna have some live music by this guy and myself. We're gonna have some DJ music by myself. And then the whole team's gonna be shooting in 3 or 4 different places. We're gonna be following the delegates and capturing some content and of course having a good time all at the same time.
And 360 video booth.
I'm sorry,
my bad. Okay, well anyways, we got a lot going on, everything times 2. Times 3. Yeah, so we'll catch you all here in a bit.
On the flip side.
Yeah. Woo-hoo! Yeah.
Boom!
Mike, it's like super cheap, $3.99.
Well, the goal is to hear the sound, not hear good sound.
Well, I mean, you kind of want to hear good sound.
Well.
Woo, it feels nice.
Yes, I got the first
there
flight.
Yeah!
Woo! All right, so we are here at Epcot. We got the OneAway Studios team. We got some cake and ice cream. Wow, this is the most incredible experience.
Beyond words. And there's Mickey in the middle.
There's Mickey in the middle.
I didn't realize there's Mickey in the middle.
Yeah, Mickey Mouse.
A photo of that.
Yeah,
oh
Mickey Mouse.
God. Here, that's amazing.
Mickey Mouse
so
cake,
cute.
Like.
Wow.
I was gonna say thank you, OneAway Studios.
Thank you, OneAway Studios. And it's sushi with fruit, and there's sake, and you just ask them what you want, and they give you a receipt, and you.
You have to wheel me out.
Huh?
You have to wheel me out of here.
What's the problem?
It'll just be you with the sake, probably.
I'm like, what's the problem?
Yeah. Is that a problem? Oh my god.
Okay.
This is incredible. So this one is impossible meat. He's got the real stuff.
So dope. Actually insane. Oh. Geeking out right now. This is full geek mode, space, everything. I'm so excited for what we're about to see.
All right, so we're here, Epcot. They gave us the full media privilege to record everything, the whole experience. So we lost We got separated from part of our group, but check this out.
Things are about to get crazy.
Yeah.
Insane. I wish I had a 16 millimeter right now, but you know, this is insane.
I guess the space shuttle has that much space, huh? I mean, it's a not literally.
I mean,
a lot.
We're gonna go in these doors right here. I'm not sure.
Yeah, they open towards us. It's gonna just.
Yeah. So, yeah, insane. Absolutely insane. Wow, I would never have imagined this in 2019. This whole thing. Wow. Even a year ago, I wouldn't have been like, hey bro, I'm gonna take you to Florida.
Yeah.
God, that was incredible.
Awesome.
Incredible.
Start shooting, AK.
Yeah, it starts 6K. Shooting. Oh, I should do this more often.
I unlocked the sensor.
32.
Jesus.
All right, back into the rain we go.
360 booth was a smash hit, honestly. DJ was a smash hit. The music and the 360 booth are everything at this event right now. Yeah. Wednesday night, yeah.
Wednesday, sorry.
That's gonna be Universal. That's gonna be the Island of Adventure.
What? Are you serious? Mm-hmm.
Right there next to our hotel.
The smoke bag.
Don't show Mike. What's that? All right, that's it. I said that's it for today, but it's not it for today. That's it for today for you. I've been rocking this dual mode all day.
That's great, super convenient.
And then just extended, super extended arm. We can walk.
Yeah, no.
Just.
Try that for a bit.
We're like half a block from the helicopter place then.
Is it?
But is it even
is
open?
It's
Sunday.
Is it Monday? It's Monday.
Like, what day of the week is it?
What state are we in and what day of the week is it?
Man, did you have one?
I did. What'd you get?
Yeah, I had rosé.
Me too.
Yes.
It was amazing.
Incredible.
They were like, do you want a second round? I was like, and I looked around there, everybody looked at each other like, no, I better not.
What? My table was like, they accidentally served. They were like, the guy was like, did you guys order? And the person next to me was like, yeah, fuck it. And then the table next to us was like, hey, that was our wine.
So it's just.
That's right, this is good because Anthony hasn't gotten any of the walking B-roll.
My walking B-roll.
The morning roll. You ready?
I am very ready. It's gonna be a long day today, but you know, we're gonna do our thing, capture all we can to deliver an awesome product for everyone that was here to experience IPW.
Good morning, how you feeling?
Good morning.
There it is. Yeah. All right.
Great.
Yay. You're not that tall. You go around. You
don't
go.
Yo, leave him alone.
I'm like, hey.
Get the twins. Hey,
wait,
guys. When you sit there messing with it, let him down.
Go ahead. Get the kid. Troublemakers. Don't can't trouble. Take them anywhere.
Caught up with you.
Yeah, I did actually. This is a good action. That means tomorrow though I'll be super rested.
Ah.
Yeah, your lens is really, it's got water stains all over it.
Oh, don't worry, it's fine. It still looks crispy.
Oh, yeah. All right, Yard House, here we come. No, I'm just kidding.
Part two, pork chops again. We found it.
Safely secure everything, but we're gonna leave it here, but security can't make any promises, you know, so we're just gonna load everything up tonight and try and still make it to the park in time. We're right next to the park, so let's hurry, so because we can just literally walk.
One of the bits isn't on this other strap here.
Fell off?
Yeah, so.
We just have to do it. We'll have to do it to your other. I don't ever use the strap anyway. We just do it the way that you know how.
There goes me holding food in one hand. Or two hands, I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you said you know how to do it with the other piece.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, so hopefully that it'll work the same way.
Oh, they're leaving without us.
No.
She gave up on the strap.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah.
In full effect, you have everybody doing everything and everybody is just contributing and having an amazing time, and it's been fantastic vibes and energy every single day. So
this is why we have Anthony record everything. I missed that whole last section. Got it. Anthony, Melissa, myself, gonna be hopping on
helicopter here.
We are about to get on the helicopter for an Orlando air tour, and before we head back to San Antonio. Tonight we're on our way to New Orleans, but had to do this right before we go. That's insane! What is happening right now? That's the Orlando helicopter tour. What'd you think, Melissa?
It was amazing. I loved it. It was, oh my gosh, wow. And it's like light, but like overcast, but it, I don't know. It's like a trip. I love it.
Yep.
I don't have any, I'm speechless. It was insane. It was so good and it was so stable. And you just like kind of feel like you're in a movie kind of thing.
Yeah.
Because it was insane. It was real good. It was super, super safe. I loved it.
It was amazing.
All right, now headed to New Orleans, then get back to San Antonio tomorrow night.
Woohoo!
Yeah.